Actor Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone with their families got together to celebrate Ranveer Singh's mom Anju Bhavnani's birthday on Sunday. Deepika's parents Prakash Padukone and wife Ujwala were snapped posing for the paparazzi. Ranveer's parents too posed for the paparazzi.
Happy birthday, ma'am. Ma'am, start from here.
So, ma'am, both of you look here.
Both of you center here, this camera.
Last corner.
Yeah. Sir, both of you
here. Ma'am, here.
Happy birthday, ma'am, again.
One more, ma'am. Thank you.
For the occasion, the star couple Ranveer and Deepika were dressed in the most stylish way. Ranveer was seen wearing denim jacket with white t-shirt and jeans. He complimented the look with triangular shaped sunglasses. On the other hand, Deepika opted for beautiful red top paired with skin tight pants and heels. She completed the look with stylish earrings and messy bun. Ranveer was also seen singing birthday song for his mommy dearest.
Deepika ji, dono.
Thank you.
Mummy ko.
Thank you.
Baba.
On the acting front, Deepika will be seen opposite husband Ranveer Singh in 83, which accounts the saga of India's first Cricket World Cup win in 1983. While Ranveer plays the team's captain Kapil Dev, Deepika essays Kapil's wife Romi.